everyone.
Hi.
What's going on?
Rocket.
Ah, you're making a rocket. Why? What's that, little alien? Oh, you're going back to your planet. Wonderful. Looks like they're ready for blast off.
T-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition.
Wow! This is exciting!
Professor Pato.
Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Now, class, pay attention. Today we're going to talk about space. This is the sun. The sun. And this is the moon. The moon. Planets. These are planets. And stars. Baby bird, can you tell us what that's called? Can you tell baby bird what those are?
Stars!
Those are stars!
Oh, it looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about space. Lesson approved by Professor Pato. You did it, Pocoyo! You flew into space!
Stop! Planet?
What do you think? Is that a planet?
No! It is the sun!
You're right! That is the sun. You're going to drive, Pato? Oh, but...
Whoa! Whoa!
That's not a planet, Pato. Can you tell Pato what that is?
The moon!
It's the moon!
Yes, it's the moon. Look, little alien. Is that your planet? Yes, you've found it!
Houston, we have a problem.
Princess!
La 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 la!
Princess!
La 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 la!
Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, run! That's it, run! Fred says, laugh! Come on, let's laugh! Fred says, dance! Let's dance! Fred says, that's all! Someone's knocking at the door. Ah, it's the little alien's parents. Oh, I see. It was just a game. But now it's time for the little alien to go home. Let's all say goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Looks like they're off on another mission.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Searching for a planet, flying near the sun, flying near the moon. Rocket to the stars, searching for a planet. So